morning, everyone. On behalf of research team at AxisDirect, we'll talk about the market outlook. Firstly, Indian indices are expected to open on a flat note, and focus will be on key quarterly earnings of other direction. SGX Nifty is trading flattish. Results today: Bharti Infratel, HUL, Adani Power, Adani Transmission, DCP Bank, Jyoti Laboratories, Mindtree, Sterlite Technologies, Tata Sponge Iron, Thirumalai Chemicals, Zee Entertainment Enterprises. Also, GST Council may take up rationalization of rates of about 70 items. CII urges government to bring oil, natural gas under GST. On the corporate front, TCS has signed an over 500 million GBP deal with M&G Prudential, the UK and European savings and investments business of Prudential PLC. Reliance Industries has declared a 30% increase in the installed capacity of its export-focused oil refinery. Texmaco Rail and Engineering reportedly is evaluating the option of setting up a mega logistics hub cum food park in West Bengal. On the technical front, Nifty opened with an upward gap but witnessed selling from the opening tick to end in the day's low. It closed at 10,700 with a loss of 41 points. The chart pattern suggests that if Nifty crosses and sustains about 10,730 levels, it would witness buying, which would lead index towards 10,760 to 10,780 levels. However, if index sustains below 10,680 levels, it may witness profit booking, which would take the index towards 10,660 to 10,630 levels. On the daily chart, index has formed a sizable bearish candle, forming lower high low compared to previous day session, and has closed below previous session's low, indicating negative bias. Stocks looking strong: HCL Tech, TCS, Gati, Intellect, Chola Fin, Dr. Reddy. Stocks looking weak: SAIL, UBL, BOB, JSW Energy. USDNR opened with an upward gap and buying momentum, along with short covering throughout the session, led it to close near the day's high. It closed at 64.14 with a gain of 0.89%. Chart pattern suggests that if USDNR crosses and sustains above 64.15 levels, it would witness buying, which would lead USDNR towards 64.3 to 64.4 levels. However, if index breaks below 63.9 levels, it would witness selling, which would take USDNR towards 63.8 to 63.7 levels. On the derivatives front, Nifty futures closed at 10,709.55, decreased by 0.31%, with 1.23% increase in open interest indicating short buildup. FIs were net buyers in derivatives segment to the tune of 1539 crores. India VIX index is at 14.08. Among stock futures, Ajanta Pharma, HCL Tech, Jubilant Food and Hindustan Unilever have witnessed long buildup and mature strength in coming session. Stocks which witnessed short buildup are Canara Bank, SRI Infra, Allahabad Bank and PC Jewelers, and will remain weak in coming session. So this is from our end. Thank you.